also when Hannibal pumpkin decorators put their skills to the test at the Pumpkins in the Park today. Participants voted on the scariest, funniest, most creative, and most Hannibal pumpkins in the kids and adults categories, and the winner took home prizes.
Kind of a way for art in the parks to get together. We want people to be creative, to come out and see our beautiful parks. It's a beautiful time of year to be in any of our parks.
Now, pumpkins could be decorated and get this any way except being carved.